Hello dear students, very good morning. We are learning the chapter Getting to Know Plants. Right, in the previous class you have learnt about root system. In this class you are going to study about shoot system. So what is shoot system? So the shoot system of a plant is made up of the parts that are present above the ground. Okay, ground level ginta mele iruvanta parts na shoot system anta karitivi. Okay, see here, this is a root system. This is root system. The part which are present above the ground level, they are called as shoot system. So the shoot system of the mainly comprises of the stem. So this is main stem, the leaves, flowers and fruits. So these are the parts of the shoot system. Coming to the stem, so stem, this stem is a major part of the plant. The stem bears branches, leaves, flowers and fruits. And the leaves on the branches are arranged in such a way that they are exposed to maximum light. So here you can see the leaves are exposed to the atmosphere, right? To absorb the maximum sunlight. And the point from where a leaf or a branch arises. So here. So illi nodi. So here and here, the leaf or a branch is arising. This region is called as node. Okay, so the leaf or a branch arising region of a plant is called as node. And the part of the stem, between the two nodes. So now this is one node and this is another node, right? The gap or the part of the stem between the two nodes, it is called as internode. ಇದನ್ನೇನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ? ಇಂಟರ್ನೋಡ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವೇರ್ ಅ ಲೀಫ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಅರೈಸಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ನೋಡ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಗ್ಯಾಪ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಟೂ ನೋಡ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನೋಡ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಶ್ರಬ್ಸ್ ದ ಕಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಯಂಗ್. So as they grow older, the stem become very thick, hard, brown and woody. Okay, so this is about the different parts of the stem and nodes, internodes, and they will change. If the plant is very young, it is green in color and it is very thin. But when they are growing older, the stem becomes thick, hard, brown and woody. Next is functions of a stem. So what are the functions of stem? So this stem provides a support to the different parts of a plant, right? So it provides support to the different parts of a plant and helps the plants to stand upright. Okay, straight agi nilthukolladakke stem help madutte. So next, it transport the food prepared by the leaves to the different parts of the plant, right? So you know that photosynthesis will be taking place in the leaves. So from the leaves, the food will be transported to different parts of the plant by this stem. Next, it conducts means it transports water and minerals from the roots to the aerial parts of the plant, right? So this water and minerals are uptaken by the roots. And from the roots, it will give it to the different parts of the plant, like leaves. Next, the stem of some plants like ginger and onion grows underground. You might have seen, right? So onion, ginger, it is grown inside the soil, means it is underground plant. So these stems store food made by the leaves. So students, do you remember the root modification like carrot, beetroot and all? In the same way, some of the stems also store food. So they are ginger and onion. So they are modifications of stem. So stem of some plants are modified to perform various functions. So first one is for support. So for support, how they are modified. So in case of roots also, there is a supporting for a storage of food. so it is there. No, in the same way, in the stem also there are so many modifications based on various functions. So first one is for support. So tendrils andre ee tara balli tara iruttara chik chikudu. So these tendrils are special feature, special structures formed by the stem. Okay, nodi idu stem indane bandide. So and climbs and stems of the climbers such as grapes and gourds. Gourds andre for example cucumber, bottle gourd, pumpkin. So these are all different gourds. Okay, even grapes, these are all climbers. So these tendrils will stretches out. Okay, here you can see the tendrils will stretches out and twine around a support to enable the plant to climb. So ide tara twine agendre sutkondu, so it will attach to the one plant and it will take the support of the other plant. ಈ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಇಂದ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಗೆ ಬಳ್ಳಿನ ಕಳಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಅದು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಟೆಂಟ್ರಿಲ್ಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟೋರೇಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಫುಡ್. ಸೊ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಆಸ್ ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ, ಜಿಂಜರ್, ಆನಿಯನ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮಾಡಿಫೈಡ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ದ ಫುಡ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಕುಕಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್. ಜಿಂಜರ್, ಪೊಟ್ಯಾಟೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಆನಿಯನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್. So these are help in the storage of a food content. The example is ginger. Next is for protection. So for protection, the stems of the some of the plants, you know ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಕೆಲವೊಂದು ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಳ್ಳೆಲ್ಲ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಆಸ್ ಬೋಗನ್ ವಿಲಿಯಾ, ಸೊ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಥಾನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ದ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಇಫ್ ದ ಥಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ so animals will go and eat all the leaves, right? That's why to protect this plant from animals, so these are modified, so they have a thorns, so small agiranta mullu tara irutte. So this is an one kind of modification that is for protection. So stems of some plants such as bougainvillea have thorns to protect the plant from the leaves, so plant from the animals. It is called as for protection. Students, you might have observed some cactus, right? See tara cactus ela nodittira alva. So it is very thick, right? It looks very thick and it has a thorns on it, right? So it is for the storage of water. So since it is growing in the very less water content areas, andre water kadame iruvanta areas alle idellanu jaasti beliyutte. So for storage of water, stems of the some of the plants such as jade plant and cactus are fleshy because they store the water. Adrolgade water store agirutte, so adukoskara so they are modified as a very thick stem and they have a thorns that so that it should not eaten by the animals. So this is about the stem and the stem and the different modifications of the stems. So this is about the topic. I hope all of you have understood this topic. Thank you so much.